Hello everybody, another day in fabulous Portugal where the sky is always blue. That's so good to feel. The program of today is to do a bit of work and then after we are going to catch some lunch at a really nice place called Alexo. And then I think we are going to talk about League of Legends because this week is a special week for us. We are launching a League of Legends campaign, a League of Legends posters. We are real players with Aurelia. We play all the time video games. So especially on PS4 last years, but we also play video games on PC. We are waiting for so much video games that are going to come, such as Diablo 4. So I don't know if you are gamers, but especially us, we love to play. So yeah, League of Legends is one of our favorite video games. Do you hear that sound? Sorry about that. So yeah, let's go. This day is too important to don't grab some chicken. We just finished to eat and Aurelia is preparing some fruits for us. And I was wondering like how much time I spent working and I think Aurelia it's the same for her. We spend too much time working and it's crazy and we don't have enough time to play video games because we used to like video games a lot and we don't have time anymore. So we decided this summer to take some time to play again video games. And I think Aurelia is going to install the PlayStation 4.
Yes, and I want to finish The Last of Us 2.
At what level did you write in The Last of Us?
I don't know. I was only on the middle of the game. I want to finish Final Fantasy 7 too. I stop in the middle too. I want to buy Spider-Man the last one. But mostly I miss League of Legends.
But what do you think about installing right now the PS4, Aurelia?
Yes!
So Aurelia stopped playing. We are launching the League of Legends posters on our store.
Today I've made a special pack with Nami, Jean and Morgana. And yesterday I put online Galio, Aatrox, Camille et Cartus.
Yes, our plan is to make all the League of Legends characters until the end of August. This week we've watched the Black Widow movie and I really love it.
Yes, there was really good action scene.
And also we made this Black Widow pack available on the website, so I'm going to show you now. So in this pack you have Red Guardian, you have Antonia Dreykov and Yelena Belova, and of course if you order this pack you can also have a free Black Widow poster which will complete the whole pack of the four posters. If you watched Black Widow, just put down in the comment your opinion on the movie, if you liked it or not. Alright guys, this is the end of this video. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and subscribe on YouTube. We see you in the next video. Ciao!